may our Lord always be at the center of the new lives you are now starting to build together, that you may know the ways of true love and kindness. May the Lord bless you unto you all the days of your lives and fill you with his joy. Amen.
Amen.
Like a big yellow comet across my sky, I thought you were an angel, fire and light.
Father, as Hannah and Rahul pledge themselves to each other, help them and bless them that their love may be pure and their vows may be true. Welcome, loved ones. We're gathered today to join Hannah and Rahul in holy matrimony. Do you, Rahul, take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together in matrimony, to love her, comfort her, honor and keep yourself unto her, in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, to have and to hold from this day forward, as long as you both shall live?
I do. Oh my goodness,
hi.
You look so beautiful.
Do you, Hannah, take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in matrimony, to love him, comfort him, honor and keep yourself unto him, in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, to have, to hold, from this day forward, as long as you both shall live.
I do.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss. Love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs, love does not delight in evil but rejoices in truth, it always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always preserves.
A kiss to build a dream on, and my imagination will thrive upon that kiss. Sweetheart, I ask no more than this, a kiss to build a dream on. When I'm alone with my fancies, I'll be with you, weaving romances, making believe they're true. Oh, give me lips for just a moment, and my imagination will make that moment live. Oh, give me what you alone can give, a kiss to build a dream on.